It was important. I didn't think of him as a villain. I think that's one of the first things you learn acting wise is that you can't have contempt for your character. Because then that filters how you're portraying that character. I saw him first and foremost as just a guy who was the personification of his upbringing and perhaps his mental state. And there were several elements to, you know, who he was and the problems that he had. So I think I had sympathy for him to a certain extent. I think in terms of being unbiased, the goal was not to make any sort of statement about who any of these people were, but just to try to portray them honestly as we could. I met with a lot of people. Mark was there for a few weeks at least of our shooting. So he was there, and I think that was extremely helpful to Channing to have Mark essentially feeding him all sorts of input as to what actually took place. I met Nancy Schultz and Dave's kids as well. They dropped by the set a couple of times. But I spoke to people who had worked with him, people who had been coached by him. I want to put coached in quotes. And they all had various ideas as to who he was. But they all said essentially the same thing about his demeanor, how unnerving he was to be around. I did a lot of research that way as well.